everybody. Just left my callback audition. I decided I was gonna come down and speak for the people. There's always a lot of us out there. Still a lot of us out there. The news tell you it's all hate, it's all love. Beautiful thing when people come together. Be safe and protest. I like the news, a lot of you say it's all hate. A lot of love out here. Don't listen to CNN. Don't shoot. Make it seem like we're all violent.
Don't shoot. 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 Don't
Don't shoot! Don't shoot! Don't shoot! Don't shoot! them to listen. Now what is your question? What do you want? What do you want done?
No, thank you, baby.
See, this is where we gotta organize. It's about, you know, yeah, they hear you. You know, but they're directing the narrative. Don't let them direct the narrative. They're saying that you guys are terrible because you're tearing up and all that. But he's focusing on what this is all about. When you're calling this, you're doing it. This is what we want to change, because the police aren't the problem. Who's in the district? But how do you change? I don't want to change the system. Because how many of you guys know what the Constitution says? Okay, so you know the only people who are supposed to prosper by the Constitution is him. I'm not human to the Constitution. I'm not a man. Okay? Anybody who has known this, yeah. You're not even counting. Don't even know. Yes. Okay, let me ask you a question. When were women given the ability to vote? Okay, see? That's where you guys don't even see. No. What women give the ability to vote? Okay? So, see, you're not seeing what's really going on. That's what we want. When I was 10 years old, is when I was considered before even did. A 350
year old thing. Okay, I'm saying, I know what I'm saying.
Just
the truth. But,
yeah.
So at least a couple thousand out here. At least. That's just on this side. There's a lot of us out here.
No justice, no peace! No peace!
It's all love out here. It's all love.
I'll never understand.
Black lives matter. All lives matter.
Black lives matter. All lives matter. Black lives matter. All lives matter.
Black lives matter.
All lives matter. Black lives matter. All lives matter. Black lives matter.
I don't know what you're saying. You know what you're saying. 70% of the population is black. 70% of the population is jail.
Listen to the news.
I don't know. You know, I'm 6'2". My brothers were hurt. They were 6'8". And so the way we respond, you know, it's like, I would never get that text. They don't tell you. They tell you that I am the murderer and I'm a rapist. No.
You walk through my neighborhood. So much love,
first thing I'm gonna think of, well, the neighborhood is like, you either a cop or a cop. But they told us,
it's been a beautiful thing for a lot of people.